can stay at the bedside and be a nurse informaticist. We need subject matter experts at the bedside who understand the software, who understand what the needs of the bedside nurses are. But then you can also go the other direction. In my current role, I have very little patient interaction, which I miss, but I still affect patient care because I am very involved in the computer system and knowing that it's not just about computers, it's about processes, it's about understanding clinical processes, it's about understanding the needs of the patients. If you don't bring that to the table, then you're just plugging in a computer at a bedside and it has no meaning. So, you know, that to me, you know, to tell someone that they can stay in patient care, I think is true, you can, and still have that expertise and bring that. Or you can take it to a different level where you're, you know, doing more project management. Nurses spend so much more time with the patient than any other profession, especially in a medical center. If you think about how much time the nurses interface with patients, and then how much they interface with the patient's chart, they have such a huge chunk of it that, you know, their involvement in this is critical. We don't want other clinical professionals telling us how we need to document care, you know, and where we fit in the process. So, you know, that's to me where, you know, you can pretty much go where you want to go and do what you need to do. And we have just a lot to bring to the table. There's all kinds of places you could work for a vendor, a software company. You know, you can work for a consulting company. You know, it's pretty much, you know, the sky's the limit. It's a fairly new profession, so a lot of us are out there just sort of making our way. When I originally came to the VA, I was hired as the BCMA coordinator, which is Barcode Medication Administration, which the VA is pretty far ahead of the curve on that. And that was 5 years ago. And since that time, I've evolved a whole department of informatics, and we have a whole direction now of having clinical folks in informatics that are supporting all the software, the clinical software.